Murray State Volleyball traveled to Peoria, Illinois this past weekend as they picked up a pair of losses from Bradley University and the University of Illinois at Chicago. The team heads back to Racer Arena this week for tough practices in preparation of their final preseason tournament this weekend in Tuscaloosa, Alabama.